Hi, this is Lenny from Social Media Cinema. Now today I'm going to demonstrate how to transcribe a YouTube video. One of the main benefits of doing this is to help your video rank in search engine optimization. Having subtitles or captions for your video gives it that extra chance to be discovered based on the keywords that you mention within your video. The other reason, of course, is for people that prefer captions or have hearing difficulties. Okay, so just head over to the Creator Studio over here. Click on Video Manager. The one I'm about to do now is Who is Alex Sweetapple? Then you come down to Captions. Click Add Subtitles. There, English. Okay, from here we just go to Transcribe and Set Timings. Okay, so I'll give you an example of how this works.
Alex is definitely the go-getter in the Sweetapple family.
Very business-minded, very driven, very ambitious.
She is the kind of person that would have moved out of home at the first chance she's got.
That's a bit of an example of what it's like. You don't have to get it right the very first time, because I'd go back and listen to it again and make sure that the timing is all correct. The other thing you might have noticed from that is that when it pauses, when it starts again, that you miss kind of the first word. So just be aware of that. You sometimes might have to click back. I know the I know the dialogue in this one pretty well, so I can remember most of it. But again, just try and get as much as you can down, and then you can come back later and tidy up and fix any words that you've got wrong. Cool. So I've made all the changes that I wanted to. Now just click Set Timings. Set the language. Okay, so it's only about a minute later, but I've refreshed the page and it looks like it set all the timings for the captions. So now it's just a matter of running through and just double checking it. In my experience, I haven't ever had to change any of the timings here. It is another opportunity just to double check that all the words are correct, but I've found that if you double check all the dialogue and the transcript in the previous section, that this one is pretty well spot on. It's really cool. I'll show you.
Alex is definitely the go-getter in the Sweetapple family.
She's very business-minded, very driven, very ambitious.
She is the kind of person that would have moved out of home at the first chance she's got.
She knows exactly where she's going and what she wants to do. One more thing, you may have noticed that when I first clicked on Add Subtitles, that I selected the second option, Transcribe and Set Timings. So if you're wondering what the other ones are, that one of course is if you want to upload your transcription that you've already done. This one down here, Create New Subtitles, basically does the exact same thing and allows you to transcribe your video. However, you have to set the timings as you go, and I find it a lot easier and more beneficial to just do the transcription and then allow YouTube to set the timing for you. It's a lot more accurate and it looks a lot better with the video, in my opinion. So I'd much prefer to transcribe and set timings. And the very final step is to just hit publish. And so that's how you transcribe a YouTube video. I hope you guys found this useful, and if you'd like to see more videos from me, then please subscribe.